What's up, Citadel? I'm Heather Elizabeth, and here at Citadel, we're all about God's business, and we always have things going on. So, I'm gonna give you a sneak peek at what's coming up. Are you ready? Let's go. Now to worship with us on Tuesday, November 26th in our Super Tuesday Thanksgiving service. This Thanksgiving celebration will be spirit-filled and will include singing, dancing, and testimonies. Service will begin at 7 o'clock p.m. And if you have anything to be thankful for, you definitely want to meet us here as we praise God together. If you have an awesome testimony of the goodness of God and would like to be interviewed by Pastor Ellis to share your testimony during our Super Tuesday service, please make contact with the church office. We always enjoy and are encouraged by the testimonies on Super Tuesday. You do realize that in less than 60 days, 2019 is over. So that means it's time to begin printing our 2020 Citadel Church calendar, and we want your birthday to be included. The calendar will feature pictures of various church services and events and dates of our 2020 significant events. The calendar price will be $8. However, for only $6, you can include your birthday in the calendar and you will receive not one, but two calendars when they arrive. And don't forget that your birthday will be displayed on the church screens. So reserve your calendars today. This announcement is for the women. Ladies, get excited. First Lady Tracy is inviting all women to attend the last women's Friday night service for 2019. Plan now to meet her right here in the sanctuary on Friday, November 15th at 7 o'clock p.m. And don't forget to bring your teen girls for our Daughters of Citadel mentorship. Additionally, ladies, do you want a night of fun, shopping, and some entertainment? Come and enjoy our ladies' game night on Friday, December 6th at 6 o'clock p.m. This will be a night of fun, food, music, games, raffles, and more. The ticket price is $20 per person, and tickets are available for purchase today in the lobby and on our website. In addition, we have a limited number of vendor tables available for only $40, so sign up early to reserve a table. Today, here at Citadel. If this is your first time visiting us, stop by the Connect table in the lobby. We would love to hear about your experience here at the Dell. To get more information on what's happening in our community, go to citadelofpraise.org and be sure to check out our social media links and download our mobile app. We want you to stay connected to us. Okay, I'm Heather Elizabeth, and if you see me around, just say hi. We want you to know that we are a church that loves God and loves people. So until next time, be blessed.